Welcome. This session is on introducing many of the new features in software version 21.14 for the T-Bird 2000, 4000, 5800, and ONA. This video is specific to the T-Bird 4000 for both OTDR and Fiber Complete. Note on the home page, to turn an instrument off, the cancel button must be used. There is no cancel button on the T-Bird 4000, so at the top of the screen, touch the screen. Virtual hard keys will appear for a couple of seconds. Tap the top, hit cancel, and whichever instrument is highlighted will be shut off. Up here, there are permanent virtual hard keys because Smart Access Anywhere is being used. The first notice that we will see is if the setup hard key is pressed, the instrument goes to the results page. Note that Start, Setup, and File hard keys are now available as soft keys on the results page. For the OTDR trace, there are three views. The trace view is underlined. Here's trace plus table. There is a table only view. And to the left, there is a smart link view. Note that in smart link, the finger can be used to touch the screen and scroll to the left and scroll to the right. Touch a symbol, it becomes highlighted, and a description of the event and its characteristics are displayed. This is a connector. Press event 3. This is a splice. Press trace to go back to the trace. If multiple wavelengths were to use, there'd be a 1, 2, and 3. One is underlined. Only 1550 was shot, so there's only a number one here for 1550 nanometer trace. There is also a button at the top. Press the button at the top, and there are three views. Here, trace information is displayed. Press it again. There is an event line. Press it again, and more trace is displayed, and that toolbar goes away. There's a red dot next to the letter A, so that means cursor A is active. Press anywhere or touch anywhere on the screen, cursor A will move. Touch the blue letter B on the trace. Now there's a blue dot next to B saying blue is highlighted. Note that events 1 or 2 are displayed in the event table. Press that cursor elsewhere. Now events 4 and 5 are displayed. Touch the lock. Now both A and B are highlighted. And they can be moved. Tap to unlock. Back to using cursors A and B. Distance and loss and slope. For between cursors A and B is displayed on the toolbar. There is an A button for auto zoom. Tap it. Trace plus noise. Tap it. It's a full unzoom. The plus and minus buttons zoom on whatever cursor is highlighted. Tap B. Move it to the end of the fiber. Touch the plus. The OTDR zooms on the end of the fiber. Minus unzooms, and A is a full auto unzoom. Note that the fingers can be used by pressing the screen to pinch and zoom. Use one finger, and the trace can scroll left, down, up, and right. Use two fingers to pinch and zoom. And zoom back in. Or hit the A button to go back to a full zoom. There's a gray toolbar between the trace and event table. Use the finger to slide the table up or slide it down so more trace is viewable, and make it so the table only displays one or two events. Press the setup soft key. There used to be 5 soft keys for setup. Now there are more choices. Acquisition will be the same. Note the OTDR is set to 1550, even though fiber complete will be set to 1310 and 1550. Launch cable is set to no. Alarms is the same. Display and advanced. Separate the settings that used to be in analysis. Link description is the same as the old link button. My fiber ID says fiber. Tap on that setting. It appears. Touch it. Keyboard appears. The broom is to clean, sweep, or clear it. I will type in the letter O for OTDR. So my fiber ID is O. My cable ID is O. Note my direction is B to A. My location A is O and my location B is O. For my file name, I just have fiber number. And for report, I have no name. Tap anywhere on the screen to continue. Either hit the setup icon, soft key, or anywhere on the screen. Press the bottom tab for fiber complete to go to the fiber complete screen. This is the fiber complete results page. Touch setup, and the same traditional 5 choices appear. Please note that if expert OTDR is selected, the OTDR will use whatever settings were entered on the OTDR page. If auto is selected, the OTDR will use automatic optical settings. Note launch cable is set to event 1 and receive cable is set to event 1. On the OTDR page, it said OTDR was set to no. Once start is hit, these launch cable settings will apply to the OTDR settings. Analysis the same, alarms is the same. For link, we have some actual job information in here. Notice the direction is A to B. The OTDR was wrong and it was set to B to A. File has a file name selected, has a report name of 1 report. And please note that once the start button is hit for fiber complete, it will take the job info from the link and file settings and apply it to the OTDR. So start button is hit, fiber complete will run, the OTDR will run, the AOTDR is running here per the symbol while the B is waiting. Now the A OTDR is waiting while the B OTDR is doing a trace. Press the bottom tab for OTDR to go to the OTDR page. Press the setup soft key. And let's go to link description. Notice that it was set to O, O, O. Oh, everything is now changed to match the settings that were on fiber complete. Note that direction was wrong. It was set to B to A. Now it's properly set to A to B. Notice that the report name is 1 report. There is a selection for project information, so information could be entered there. And once again at the bottom, press the fiber complete tab for fiber complete results. And the setup hard key is now on the results, same for OTDR. And once again, if the user wants to run fiber complete, ensure the user is on the fiber complete page and not the OTDR. If the OTDR page is highlighted and a start button is hit, Fiber Complete is not run, and OTDR trace is run. Thank you.